Kenny, Alexis, Natalie, Kelsey, Nathan, Brandon, and Joel. Before Kate Plus 8 and the story of Octomom hit the cultural radar, these were the multiples everybody was talking about, the world's very first set of surviving septuplets, now turning 13. So who are these seven young adults today? Kelsey has always been a natural in front of the cameras.
Let's just have fun having a lot of brothers and sisters. You can just, you know, play games and have fun.
Well, Natalie is responsible and motherly.
My family is pretty good together. We sometimes fight, but not a whole lot.
Brandon wants to join the armed forces when he grows up.
Oh, yeah.
My dad said I ought to be a fighter pilot.
And Kenny is always on the go.
I just play baseball and football and soccer.
A video game fanatic, Joel is also a magician in training.
I like to do like these little magic tricks out of my little magic kit.
Alexis is friendly and chatty.
Very excited.
We're famous and people think that we have like millions of dollars and we don't.
And Nathan, sweet and spirited.
A way to describe my family would be sometimes loving, sometimes not, sometimes nice, sometimes not.
Alexis and Nathan have struggled with cerebral palsy. Both have used walkers, but Nathan recently graduated to walking on his own.
I went a lot slower when I was in a walker, but now I can just go a lot faster.
Spending time with them today, it is easy to forget the fanfare that celebrated their arrival. It was 1997 when 28-year-old Bobby McCoy found out that she was pregnant and went in for an ultrasound.
All I really ever wanted from the time I was little was just to be married and have children and be happy.
She and Kenny were already proud parents of baby daughter Michaela, who was conceived with the help of fertility drugs. When the couple wanted a second child, they used the same medication to help the process. 6 weeks into her second pregnancy, doctors delivered a bombshell.
Bobby was carrying not one, not two, not three, but seven fetuses.
And what did you think when she said seven babies?
Sheer terror.
Terror.
He flipped out.
I found out after they came back home from the hospital. I said, don't freak out when I tell you this. And I said, how many? And she goes, seven. And I go,